On the last tour, the major question was, where's royalty? Where's the kids?
We are here and we are ready to see you guys on tour.
And not only are we ready to see you guys, we're ready to see your entire family, because I'm not leaving anybody at home. What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy, CjSoCool, and I'm back again with another video. This time, guys, we will be surprising the kids with a picnic. Aww. You know, we're gonna be doing a whole lot of stuff as usual, so you might not wanna skip through my videos. Oh yeah, I noticed the fluctuation in the ticket sales. Thank you guys so much for taking advantage of that 15% off. Like I said in the last vlog, you don't wanna miss a chance to save money and see me at the same time. It's crazy, right? Not only me, it's gonna be the whole entire family, which I'm sure you guys know by now. We're on the family tour, so get your tickets. Link is in the description. You're the queen?
Bye, guys.
That was lit, boo. You okay, Kamari? You okay, girl? Oh, she passing the torch. Really, Nation? That's how you treat the GoPro, like it's some type of stick. It's a camera. You're supposed to be using it to film.
You suck.
This time I was swimming without my goggles, guys. No.
Why are you not in the pool, girl?
It's cold.
It's cold. Man, thank you, man. Y'all not from the hood. Where I'm from, we ain't had no pools, bro. Sure, y'all supposed to be getting in whether the water cold or not. They act like this supposed to be a hot tub jacuzzi in here. What is he doing? Talking about swimming without goggles. Your eyes closed, bro. Royalty has decided to go down the slide on her cell phone, recording it. I've gave her the warning. Your phone could only go under 3 feet of water because it's water resistant, not waterproof. But we gonna see. Oh, snap. She threw it where? She threw it in the grass? Oh, I'm gonna have to watch the replay. Jalea's going up the slide with the GoPro.
And me.
Wait, you going too?
Reggie, my okay. Booty feeling
tight. Yeah, you gonna kick her in the head.
Yeah. Watch this, guys. Watch
this. That was cool, girls. Jalea, you all right?
What the?
Let's get out of my
head. That sounded like it hurt.
All right, guys.
Three.
That's it. All right, guys. Three.
She said three. She yeeted you.
I'm out of forever.
Come on, you're supposed to jump on one. Three, two, one.
Got it on.
Yay! Guys, I got one message for you. Get your tickets now!
In the arms of the angel.
Somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you.
That shit hurt it.
Later.
And that's promised, guys, the family surprise picnic. Yeah! Everybody's shoes are, oh, Jalea, your feet dirty. My feet clean. I'm the only one taking showers, stay clean. Check it out. Ew. And we got our food right here, Holmes. We got this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. We got PB&J?
No, this is...
Hey, hold your hair back, because you just got water all on the food. I don't want no wet sandwich.
Rhino, watch out!
Oh. Oh, I didn't even know Rhino was over here. Rhino's like, oh yeah, we eating on the ground tonight. Yeah, boy.
Guys got oatmeal cookies.
Hey. Royalty's the best mom ever. I never had a picnic.
Thank you.
You still slanging that hair, man. Sorry. Look at all these wet things. The food is gonna be good. I'm gonna eat mine. Oh, we got oatmeal pies. Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Who wants some toast?
Ew.
Ew.
Cheers to the sandwiches. Nation, you cold, girl?
I actually want to cut in half sandwich, too.
Okay.
Yeah.
And these are your two.
Hey, I can't be bending my leg. Come on, man.
My feet
ain't
dirty.
My feet ain't dirty.
I got out the shower and didn't I swim?
Baby, your toes is wiping my sandwich.
No.
Get your feet away from my food.
Come on, man.
You guys can get a soda. You guys can get water.
I'm 6'2".
I'm getting some chips.
Oh yeah, give me some of them wipes. Oh, give me some of that.
Leon, cover the rest of those sandwiches. Because we're outside and bugs like to fly.
Harry.
Look up.
Good job. My man. Gotta have some cheese.
Okay, toss me a beef jerky.
Beef jerky.
It's a beef.
Oh, in your mouth. Beef jerky coming up. Oh, buckets. I gets buckets. Dang, that's the hot taste. Good? Your first picnic, girl. Oh, you had a picnic before?
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
This is our first picnic.
No, at school.
Oh, that don't count.
No?
Yeah, that
No, we have a picnic by the kids and the kitchen now.
And this counts as a family picnic.
Yeah.
Not a school picnic.
Have you ever had a family picnic?
No.
Dang.
No. So she only had one at school.
Is it me or is Leon looking kind of ashy? But shouts out to Royalty again. Rhino looking for scraps.
Oh,
He's looking for the leftovers.
Give me that. I need some lotion on my toes.
Okay.
Thank you.
He ate that.
No, I didn't.
I'm okay. So I want this. Yeah, another bit jerky. I'm gonna get that back. Oh.
This is the greatest.
Guys, I think I have. Look at Rhino. He's saucy.
He's so saucy.
Guys, I think I have my first picnic. Oh my God.
What are you talking about? She funny.
Oh
wow, that's where Royce got the idea from, the chip box. Is it?
No, I just did it because we were at the pool.
No. Oh.
They tossed me a grip now.
And I didn't want the kids dripping water inside.
I'm coming up short. This one I'm gonna get. Oh, you moved! Look. Yay! Oh man. I'm glad we outside.
I can go one super high and catch it, my mom.
Do it.
All these
great times. Oh! You just showed the camera the grape. Too late. Oh, the wind is blowing. Block it.
Help me block it.
Block it with your hands. Oh no. How's everyone loving it? Still having fun?
Uh-huh.
I know, guys, we're about to do a toast. What? You don't know how to open the soda?
I do.
Well, open hers for her.
Don't rip that thing off.
Really? Okay, there you go. Well, put the cap down.
Don't
you don't put yours down? Put the cap down, man. Yeah. And let's have a cheers first. You can't drink before the toast.
So cool.
Wait, man. Someone's supposed to say it first. I have to say it. All right, put it back. Well, look at Jaleas. What the heck? All right, so cool land on three. One, two. Get your cups in, man. You guys thirsty. So cool land on three. One, two, three, so cool!
Our first picnic.
Whoa, the picnic area looks crazy once we clean up. Rhino coming through looking for the scraps. Bro, you just ate a Dorito. He eating grapes? Dang, Rhino, you a human vacuum cleaner.
A few moments later.
Are you ready to swim again? You gonna get back in? You know you gonna get a cramp if you don't wait 30 minutes. Okay, who's getting in this yellow thing?
Got windy.
Jalee just be cooling, bruh. She like, I ain't swimming, bruh. I'm chilling. You good? Your stomach hurt, don't it? You got a boo-boo?
No.
Hours later.
What are you cooking?
Oh, hey guys, did you guys take a shower?
Yeah.
So guys, as you can tell, we were at the pool all day long, so we need to get you guys some lotion too. There's some lotion right there. It's called Happiness. Yes, there you go. Put some lotion.
Good.
Yeah. It smells like lemongrass. So guys, we've been at the pool all day, so now it's dinner time and we're pretty hungry. So I'm gonna be cooking me and CJ some steak. I marinated my steak in roasted garlic and herb. So we're gonna be cooking baked potatoes. That's for me and CJ, and I'm boiling the butter water right here. But what do you guys want? Back up, guys. Do you guys want a pizza or do you guys want chicken nuggets and macaroni and cheese?
Chicken nuggets and macaroni and cheese.
Okay, that's what you guys are gonna get. So guys,
you guys will be with me. I'm actually gonna grill these because this oven takes so freaking long to heat up, and I have it on anyways to make the kids chicken nuggets. So yeah, chicken nuggets and macaroni and cheese for the kids, and steaks and baked potatoes and probably some Brussels sprouts for me and CJ. So stay tuned, guys, because you guys are cooking with royalty. What are y'all doing in here? Okay, in order to have the best baked potato, you have to make sure first the water has to be boiling hot so that at least it can, you know, soften up the potato, but that's the whole point. But you also have to stab your potato up. So guys, I'm gonna stab both of these potatoes up pretty good so that when it drops in the water, all the water can cook the potato the whole way. So that's what you guys do when you bake, well, when you have a baked potato. I don't really do the baking part because I don't put it in the oven. I just boil it all the way through instead of putting it in the oven. I know some people prefer it in the oven or on the grill, but I like to boil it because it gets it all the way soft. So I'm gonna stab my potatoes up, guys, and then we're gonna throw them in the water. So as you guys can see, I have split the potato and stabbed it up a little bit. Anyways, guys, we're gonna drop these into this boiling hot water. Let it boil.
Oh no.
We like to just top it with salt and pepper, butter, and sour cream. So those are the main things that we put on ours. But if you guys like other stuff on yours, comment down below what you like on your baked potatoes. So let those boil. Then we're gonna go heat the grill up so that we can put these steaks on the grill. I'm not gonna put them on just yet because I want the baked potato to boil a little bit. I wanna eat all my food hot. I don't want my potatoes to get done first, and I don't want my steak to get done first. So I'm gonna let those boil for about 15 minutes. And then I am going to put these on the grill. I'm gonna get the kids' chicken nuggets in here. I already have their water boiling for their macaroni and cheese. I'm sorry. So, yeah, guys, cooking with royalty.
A few moments later.
All right, we got the kids' chicken nuggets going in the oven. This is the kids' favorite mac and cheese. So we're boiling the macaronis. So comment down below if you guys like this. I prefer Velveeta, but the kids, they don't like Velveeta for some reason. But yeah, got our baked potatoes over here boiling. Another good thing to add to this would be a spoonful of butter. So let's put some butter in here. Got that good old butter, you know. Just toss it all up in there and let it melt. They'll be able to taste the butter in the noodles. We also added some butter to our steak so that it does not stick to the grill. So comment down below if you use butter on your steak. All right, guys, I came out here and put some foil on the grill. I actually like having a gas grill better than like the one with the coals because this is actually more easier for me. Actually easier to clean, actually easier to use, and it actually tastes a lot better. So we have our steak out here. Put it on the side with the butter first. Poke some holes in here. Guys, comment down below if you guys would like to see more of my cooking because I do cook every single day. Maybe 3-4 times a day, so you guys barely get to see. Oh, snaps almost dropped it. See, this is why I don't record, guys, because I have to be holding the camera in one hand and using the other hand to cook. But in all reality, I need both of my hands to cook. So just comment down below if you guys would like to see me cook breakfast, lunch, and dinner, because I do cook all day, every day. The kids don't miss no meals, so we don't miss no meals, and eating at home is a lot healthier than fast food joints. So that's what we've been doing lately, is eating a lot of home cooked meals. So comment down below if you want to see me cook more.
Meanwhile,
the kids made it in for dinner. How does it taste, guys?
Good.
Is this better than the picnic, or you guys like the picnic better?
Picnic.
So do you wish you guys could eat this outside on the picnic?
Yeah.
That'd be kind of weird though. There would be so many bugs in our stuff. And then probably Blanco and Rhino will probably get all kind of grass on our food.
Or dookie.
So the kids are just eating dinner right now. They're enjoying their dinner. Still waiting on our steak and potatoes, guys. Can't wait to tear that up. CJ's actually outside with Jesse. We'll be getting a new CD player, touchscreen TV, whatever you want to call it, inside of the Jeep. So our baked potatoes is done. This is actually a good potato because all the skin is peeling off. So that means that one is really, really soft. But these are the ingredients we are gonna load our potato with, is just a whole bunch of butter and sour cream. So guys, I'm about to load these potatoes.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, I loaded these potatoes. I don't know if you can see all this butter and sour cream just melting on these warm, hot, steamy potatoes, but guys, it's gonna taste so freaking good. It's gonna taste just like a mashed potato, but it's not mashed. I got our steaks here. I had to actually put them in the oven to broil because the grill somehow just stop being on fire. And I got some Brussels sprouts here. Oh God, as the camera gets so steamy because it's so hot. So guys, me and CJ are about to enjoy our dinner. The kids enjoyed their dinner, and I hope you guys at home enjoy your dinner. Got Julia over here washing up their dishes. Thank you very much, Julia. So spam up, guys, if you guys want to see more cooking with royalty, because you know what? I can cook up anything you ask me to, guys. Yummy, good, healthy, home-cooked meals, man. I love cooking at home, guys, because I do not know what people be doing to my food when I be out. You don't know if they drop a piece of hair, and plus I've had so many bad experiences with having hair in my food, guys. So as CJ walks in, baby, dinner is ready.
Bruno, what the heck?
But your food's done. Guys, we're ready to chomp it up and chill for the rest of the night. So, peace.
Salty, he's salty, she's salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then use caution, no talking. You salty, I'm frosty. You salty, I'm frosty. Salty, he's salty, she's salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then use caution, no talking. You salty.